What's up, everybody? Jason here from JaspysCaseBreaks.com. Jaspy's 18 box Angels in the Outfield baseball mixer just sold out. This is a random team baseball mixer, and there is 18 total boxes, guys. You can see in the picture. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. So I know in the item description it might say 17, but I think it was 18. I think we might have counted it off wrong. But whatever's in the photo is exactly here. And again, tons of products in this year, including some rare boxes from the 2000s. And again, no veteran common ship. Everyone gets a random team in the MLB. Remember, no paper Bowman ships either, guys. From one box of 2020 Sterling all the way down to one box of 2003 UD Authentics, one framed 11x14 per box. So, here's a dice roller. Here's a customer names. Tim got in straight up all the way down to Jonathan, and then down here from Wesley down to David, M, Lost Ball Mojo, and then these customers here from Derek. From Update 10, Contenders 1, Update 11, Contenders 2 and 3 got in from those fillers. All the way down here. So let's roll the dice. And we got ourselves a 4 and a 4. 8 the hard way. Good luck. 1. 2. 3. 4. 5. 6. 7. And 8. 8 times. Nancy. Down to Jonathan. All right, 4 to 4, 8 times. 8 times. Come on, Mal, stop messing with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8th and final time. Houston Astros down to the Baltimore Orioles. All right, so Nancy, you got the Astros. Tim with the A's. Kyle with the Rockies. Rich with the Braves. Omar, you have the Dodgers. Aaron with the Mariners. Brian with the Angels as well as the Marlins. Mark with the Blue Jays. Zach with the Cubs. Jeff with the Tigers. Nick with the Mets. Brian with the Phillies. Darren with the Cardinals, Nick with the Royals, Peter with the Reds, David with the Rays, David A with that one, David M, Lost Ball Mojo Indians, Robert with the D-backs, Rich with the Brewers, Tim with the Rangers, Derek with the Pirates, Jonathan, you have the Giants, Wesley with the Red Sox, Kyle with the Nationals, Zach with the Yankees, James with the Twins, Ron with the White Sox, Dario with the Padres, and Jonathan, you have the Baltimore Orioles. Alright, I'll give you guys a couple minutes to trade. In the meantime, I'm going to start ripping some of these boxes, so I'm going to turn on Nick Cam right now. Just so that way we can start getting that rolling. Like I said, in the meantime, guys, I'm going to start ripping open some of these heavier base products. Start off with Series 2. Chasing some Tatis. Thank you. By the time I get done with this box, guys, if there's no accepted trades, I'm gonna close it, guys. So now that you guys know what teams are up for trade, try to negotiate within each other. Alright, guys, I'm almost done. Alright, I'm gonna close the trade window. Do we have one? Robert, are you accepting Orioles for D-backs? Alright, Hollywood, Jonathan, you are trying to trade with Robert. He has the D-backs. So you're good with that? He's saying yes, and if you're saying yes, I'm going to close it now. Okay. Trade window closed. That's the only one, guys. Alright, Robert, you're going to get the Orioles now. Jonathan, you're going to have the D-backs. That's your little trade mojo sign. Alright, we'll see if whoever wins that trade or both of you guys are winners. Alrighty, guys. Well, good luck. Gary Sanchez to 2019. Gary Beast, top entrepreneurs in baseball. Pedro Baez. Home run challenge. Henry Lou Gehrig. Little iconic card. That's cool. Gluberson. Franklin Barreto. Eloy Jimenez. And there's a Tatis. A foil? This has to be a short print, right? Andre Dawson. Yep, ending in 31. Very nice for the Cubs. Alright, so there was one trade, guys. I didn't announce it earlier, obviously. Robert and Jonathan traded. Alright, so Padres, that was Dario, and then that short print, Zach Paul. Pete Alonso. $150 stamp. Williams Astudillo. Joey Gallo. rare production iconic card, Bryce Harper. Alrighty. All right, guys, let's go to the next one. 2020 Bowman Draft. All right, guys. So, again, this is the newest Bowman release. Spencer Torkelson, number one overall pick. Bowman Asia has that last filler on there, Joey. But that won't be breaking until tomorrow, probably. We're pretty much here up until 2 in the morning. We have that one last filler that's on the website that unlocks it. Over Hassel. Wow, I thought that was a Torkelson there for a second. For Detroit, Gage Workman to 150. Detroit Tigers going to Jeff. Remember, guys, no paper shipping. Zach McCambly and Jackson Rutledge for Washington. Will she like it too? Autograph. I don't even know that was an autograph there for a second. Jackson Miller. Cincinnati Reds going to Peter. Tristan Casas, and you got a refractor, Jackson Miller. It's another one there for the Reds. Bobby Miller. And Bobby Miller for the Dodgers. I guess. All right, let's go with 19 Donruss Optic. Thank you. All right, guys. Next box. Victor Mesa, right off the top. Miami Marlins. Autograph. Rated prospect. Marlins, that's going to go to Brian. Tuki Toussaint. We got Madison Bumgarner. It's $199. Cody Bellinger. Martinez. Eloy Jimenez, Dennis Santana, Raider rookie holo. Matt Chapman. And Dakota Hudson for St. Louis. St. Louis going to Darren. Brennan Rogers. All right, guys. Next box. 2020 Bowman. Let's get some Jason Dominguez. All right, good luck, guys. We got an autograph of Brandon Howlett. Boston Red Sox. It's going to Wesley. Adam Hall for the Baltimore Orioles. And there you go. Trade mojo going to Robert Runkle so far. There's Jason Dominguez for the Yankees going to Zach. It's a Robert rookie. Paul DeJong. CJ Abrams. Dominguez. Possum. Alright guys, last little stack here. There should be one more autograph, I assume. I feel like we haven't hit a third one yet. Ooh, I see some blue. Alright, the autograph's the last one here. Come on, let it be a big one. No? Oh, actually not an autograph. Drew Mendoza. It's like a blue shimmer, though. Have we got our third autograph photo? I feel like we haven't. Oh, here's the third one. Ezekiel Duran for the Yankees. Alrighty, guys, let's move it along. 13-14 Prism draft picks. See Chris Bryan right there. Yeah, Nestor, not everything is guaranteed to sell in one day. Like, our whole website doesn't sell out every day. But it'll sell out tomorrow, man. I mean, we're pretty close. We just put that up earlier this morning. It's like I tell people, it sometimes it sells out within hours, or it takes a little over a day. But that'll sell out tomorrow. Easily. People that have already gone to bed, because it's already late in the East Coast, will wake up tomorrow morning and see that it's down to 7. And that last filler is more than halfway done, and then that's it, you know? So it'll probably break tomorrow, man. We got Michael Kelly for San Diego, little silver. Jonathan Denny, Prospect Signatures Red Prism. So I'm going to have to look and see up where some of these players play. If there's no team affiliation in the checklist, then it'll go by team that they're currently on. For the most part, these usually tell you at the bottom, Oakland Baseball Club and et cetera, et cetera. So she should have a team. Chad Rogers, silver. There's even Carlos Correa right there. That's pretty cool. Ooh, I think I see some gold. Colin Moran, prospect signatures for Miami. I think I see gold. Alan Hansen to 75 for Pittsburgh. Nice. I love that's on card. That's awesome. Dude, I see some gold. Wow, I see some gold. That's awesome. What if it's a Mookie gold? No, but it's Zach Borstein. Los Angeles Baseball Club, so that's probably most likely Angels. 9 out of 10. There's Mookie. And Stetson Alley for Pittsburgh. Daniel Palka. There you go. Alrighty, let's move it along. Let's do some contenders baseball. All right, we got Evan Fridwer, Miami. Travis Demeritt, rookie ticket for Detroit. Austin Wells for Arizona. 1 out of 5 for Arizona draft pick ticket. How about a little trade mojo? Or actually, sorry, this is Arizona Wildcats. I got confused, sorry. We'll have to see who that goes to. I almost got fooled. Arizona Wildcats. Yu Chang, rookie ticket. He's a Yankee, Zach? Cool. If that is the case, then that'll go to Zach T. Trez Barrera, rookie ticket for Washington. Fooled myself, Hollywood. And for the Angeles Angels, California Angels rookie ticket retro. Matt Dice. Brian with that one. Go Topps Chrome Mega Box 2017. We'll save the 5 extractors inside for last. Joe Panic. Kenley Jansen. A little negative. Zach Greinke refractor. Dansby Swanson. Andrew Benintendi rookie. Matt Olson. Clayton Kershaw. Reynaldo Lopez. Will Myers refractor, Yuleski Gurriel, Paul Goldschmidt, George Springer, Herrera, Michael Fulmer, and Trey Mancini. Hendricks, Javier Baez, and Tyler Austin. Wow, that was close. Alright guys, let's go with this SP game use patch. Get it out of the way. So there's one encased case card, and then one like base or two base cards, I want to say. I did a couple of these on Instagram. It's not too bad. Or back then, this was like pretty high end before really autographs were just coming up, you know, on cards. But I believe these are all game use patches, I want to say. Lance Berkman. And you got yourself a Mike Schmidt out of 50. Nice two-color patch. There you go. Phillies, that one. Brian. All right, let's go with some 14. Topps Chrome. Got Tim Tommy Hunter. Mookie Betts. There you go. That's what we're looking for. Red Sox going to Wesley. Power players, Carlos Gomez. Stroman rookie, Robbie Ray, James Jones, Manny Ramirez, John Singleton, Gregory Polanco. Leather and Lumber. Willie Adams? I don't think these are numbered, actually. Gold Proof. Charlie Blackman. I think the ones on the back aren't either, but let's just leave that there. Ronald Acuna Jr. Lumberjacks. These are actually really cool die cuts, though. Yeah, they did them back in 2019. I don't think they brought them back, though. We got Ahmed Rosario. Kind of gives you a little bit of a Diamond Kings feel, in a way, you know? And Daniel Ponce de Leon. And a little mixture of Absolute. Reese Hoskins. Shohei Ohtani. Some number to 25. Nolan Arenado. We got rivals. Aaron Judge and Mookie Betts patches. 8 out of 10. That'll be Boston Red Sox versus the New York Yankees. And then we got Marwin Gonzalez for Houston, autograph. This also gives me major prime cuts feels. Back in 2015. Kind of integrated all three of those products into one. Adrenaline Power, we got War, A-Rod. Anthony Rizzo to 99. Patrick Wisdom. And then we got Adrian Beltre to 10. Texas Rangers edition. It's going to 10. All right, last one here. We got War, Randy Johnson, DJ Martinez, Mike Trout, and Juan Soto. We got the 25. Wilson Contreras for Chicago. I don't even think this is going to fit my 190. Oh, I can't put it in here. I'll have to put that in a bigger top loader, like 260. And Kyle Wright. It's 99 for Atlanta. All right, let's move it along, guys. Nico Hornier, Luis Robert, power producers, and Tarek Skubal. Gold to 50 for Detroit. Yordan Alvarez, Alzole, Mike Trout, Shogo, Jason Dominguez, and Aristides Aquino. And out of 160, Nico Hornier for the Cubs, franchise favorites. Luis Robert, fan favorites. Spencer Torkelson to 250. Ed Howard, Atomic. You got a Pete Alonso. And a Jake Rogers to 150 for Detroit. Few more boxes, guys, actually. And we actually still have two boxes behind me, too, as well. The Absolute and the other one. They're older products. Justin Dunn, Seattle Mariners, going to Aaron. We got Josh Naylor to 10. going to penny sleeve all of these. Alright, let's go with Chrome Update Sapphire Edition. Mike Trout. King Rookie. Out of 25, Manny Machado autograph. Okay. Padres. Very nice. Another Mike Trout. And a Randy Arozarena. Wow. For the Tampa Bay Rays, that is an orange 6 out of 25. That is sweet. Tampa Bay Rays, that's going to David. That is awesome. All right, let me go get some more penny seeds really quick, guys. Alright, guys, let's actually do this old school absolute memorabilia. It's very heavy. I don't even know what this is. But it says two mini boxes inside, 9 packs per mini box, and 1 absolute bonus. So let's see what this is all about. Just right here. So, like, what is this? I don't understand what this is. What is this? Revolutionary edge glass display featuring 4 versions infused with game or material and or autographs, subsequently numbered to 200 or less. Oh wow, this is cool. Alright, we'll save that for last. Let's do these 2 mini boxes. Here's the player checklist. Oh my. Right, I don't even know if we can find autographs in these, but I'll just go through them. I think this is what the big hit is. And Sean Green from my Dodgers right there. I used to sit in right field for to see if he could throw a baseball to us. Tools of the Trade. Marlon Bard. And then we got a Rafael Palmeiro relic. Texas Rangers. Tom Glavine. Mini box. Yeah, most likely, guys. I mean, there's also a filler we need to fill as well. It's not just the spot straight up, but it's also a filler. Sorry guys, these cards are all stuck, so I think they're also just base cards. There you go. Marlon Bird. Sean Green. All right, now we're talking a little refractor. Numbered out of 100. All right, cool. Well, let's show you what's in here, guys. I took a little peek. I didn't know what it was, but this is pretty cool. So as it says here in the box, this is Revolutionary etched glass display featuring four versions infused with game-worn / used material or autographs, so subsequently numbered to 200 or less. And this is pretty darn awesome. It is a 2003 playoff absolute memorabilia of Ichiro, which I don't know if it comes with anything else. What is this? 172 out of 200. Here's a piece of the something right there. Game use authentic. Oh, this is cool as hell. This is awesome. So I guess you stick it on here. Right? It's like a little display. Right? I think so. I would assume that's what it's for. Stick it on here for like a little display. It's pretty awesome. I don't want to mess this up, so I'm just going to put this back in the box. There you go. So that'll be going Seattle Mariners. Okay, just gonna see that card. More boxes. We also still have this huge 2003 UD like frame that we'll probably do that last after we clear up some space. This is a SP Legendary Cuts. Look for legendary cuts from baseball's greatest legends. 4 cards per pack, 12 packs per box from 2002. Let's see if we can get a good name here. Also gave me the checklist right here as well. This is just their old like UD bucks, which I don't even think exist anymore. Babe. Did I miss any other ones, right? The Babe. Don Drysdale. Nolan Ryan. Steve Garvey for the Dodgers. Honus Wagner. Ooh, okay. This one has something in here. I can feel the thickness of that one. Unless I'm tripping out. Joey D. You got a piece of the lumber? Ricky Colvito? Kind of sticking up here a little bit in this corner. There you go. Cleveland Indians, though. That's cool. David, last ball mojo. Alright, maybe I was tripping. Maybe there isn't one of these relics in here. I thought there was. Three more boxes, guys. Here's one here, and then one behind me. I'm going to do the Bowman Sterling, then we'll end off with the top Sterling. And the last one is behind me.
Are we
Riley Green, Yordan Alvarez. We got Aaron Ashby. We got a printing plate? Oh, we got a printing plate. One of Robel Garcia for the Chicago Cubs. And then Hunter Bishop is the autograph. Yordan Alvarez /25. Houston Astros. 21/25. Nancy with the Astros. And Dustin made a 150 for the Dodgers. Omar with that one. Braden Shumake. All right, second to last boss, guys. Top Sterling. All right, we got a Fielding Award winners, and then we got Topps All-Star Rookie Cup team. So, what do you have? Any guesses? Any guesses? Before I show what's in here. Alrighty, good luck, everybody. And it's David Wright. Doubles from 2004 to 2018. 390. 19/25. That is Mets. Nick Stover. And it's a Vladimir Guerrero Jr. 16/25. A lot of people wanted the Toronto Blue Jays, but Mark stuck strong. There you go. Alrighty, guys. One last box. Which is like a really, really big box. It's this like UD Authentics memorabilia baseballs. Look for two subsequently numbered game use cards of the top stars per box on average. Four cards per pack. Then one frame autograph 11 by 14 memorabilia print in every box. What's in there first? I think here's the box. And this must be the big frame. Okay, do you know? Juan Rodriguez, Andy Pettit, Jim Edmonds, Luis Gonzalez, Noma, and a relic right here, Jason Giambi to 350. Yankees, Pedro. To 999. I think that's Francisco. To 999, Guillermo. Gross. Whoa. Well, a little relic here of Ty Cobb. No way. You see that right there? Out of 350, that's Athletics. Or that might be Philadelphia Athletics. That is cool. Did he play for the Philadelphia Athletics? Yeah, he did. Played two seasons with the Philadelphia Athletics after 25 with the Detroit Tigers. So again, that'll be going to the Oakland Athletics. And Tim, look at that, a little piece of Ty Cobb's jersey. In an official Athletics Major League Baseball game as well. That's pretty cool. Can't go wrong with a little Ty Cobb piece of the jersey. It's been a sweet little mixer right here. Alright, let's see what this huge thing is. And it is for the Yankees. I don't know if you guys can see this correctly. But it is Jose Contreras. That was kind of hard to see it. So it has a little UD autograph in the frame. Has a patch right there, 52 Contreras. It's at a 350. Yankees. Little frame right there. It also has a little envelope on the back, probably to let you know the COAs right there. There you go, Yankees with that one. It's going to go to Zach T. Alrighty, guys, and there you go. That was the break. So let's quickly look up this card right here. This will be randomized, and I got to see where this goes really quick. But there was some nice stuff, guys. I'll do a quick recap of all the top loader cards. Nice little mixer right here. So let's quickly pull open group break checklist again. I just had it here not too long ago. And I know I think Zach said that was the Yankees, but I just want to show it to you guys. And yeah, Austin Wells is Yankees. And let me quickly show it to you. Right there. So Austin Wells, Yankees. Another nice hit right there. And then let's quickly look up this 13 Prism. Prism perennial draft. It's going to be Prospect Signatures Red Prisms. Alright, let's try this one. No, it's not that one. That's Top Prospects. I don't think they have it by team either, unfortunately. So looks like 13, he was with the Red Sox. So maybe, oh yeah, he was. So he was probably a rookie with the Red Sox that year, but hasn't really made it, unfortunately. Yeah, it's probably a Red Sox prospect then. Yeah, so Red Sox. Okay. Looks like he's been with other, like, parent clubs, but he hasn't played anywhere besides the Red Sox for their minors league back in 2013. So, obviously not the biggest player, but still something. All right, coolio. And let's do a quick recap, and then we'll give away, or not give away, we'll randomize that, Mookie and Aaron Judge patch. Let's quickly set that up. So that'll be Red Sox and Yankees. Alright, so just a quick little recap. So we just put these out to the right customers. Ty Cobb relic was pretty awesome. Don't really see that too much. Vladimir Guerrero Jr. Got David Wright, Shoemake Auto, Dustin May, Yordan Alvarez, Hunter Bishop, Printing Plate 101, Robel Garcia, Aaron Ashby, Yordan Alvarez, Steve Garvey Relic. We got a Randy Arozarena, Orange, from Sapphire to 25 rookie. That's a pretty big one. Manny Machado, Orange, Justin Dunn, Naylor to 10, Nico Hornier, Arce Dezaquino. We got Leather and Lumber there. Adrian Beltre, autograph. Derwin Gonzalez. Mookie, rookie update. Mike Schmidt, patch. From Contenders, we got a couple autos here, including a nice little Matthias retro. Aaron Hall, Dominguez, Luis Roberts, some rookies. Laura, Bayron, Witt. Ezekiel Duran. We got a gold, Zach Borstein. Mookie Betts. Howlett, Victor Mesa, Dakota Hudson, a couple Torkelsons, Bobby Miller, Jackson Miller, another Miller there, Hassel, Workman, Gallo Relic, Pete Alonso rookie, Eloy Jimenez, Shoreprint Dawson, and a Tatis Jr. And this will be randomized right now out of 10, Mookie and Aaron Judge. And a lot of penny sleeved rookies and stuff like that as well. Still a lot of stuff in here, guys. But yeah, there you go, guys. Appreciate it. Now let's switch scenes. And whoever is at top at number one gets that dual patch. Let's roll. And it's a 5-1 six times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Red Sox are victorious over the Yankees. So there you go, guys. No other giveaways, guys. A straight up 18 boxes, Angels in the Outfield mixer on JaspysCaseBreaks.com. Another mixer coming up shortly, guys.